Howdy, I'm Flowey, Flowey KOBK, and welcome to Life is Strange. I have wanted to play this game for so long. It's been ages since I've even watched anybody play this game, so I don't remember exactly what happened in this game. God, that's fine. Can I do that? Can I change the screen size? Oh, I can. Okay, cool. Well, I don't think it really matters, because I think full screen is probably the best option for this. But yeah, it's been ages since I've seen anybody play this game. And I'm really excited. I'm like really, really excited. I can't wait to get into it because it's really a good game. I'm gonna play the first episode all the way through. I might have to pause a couple times to fix my camera and do some stuff, but I'll play the first episode all the way through, and then I'm gonna get the next episode in a few weeks because I have to save money to buy it, because the first one was free, but then you have to buy the rest of the episodes after that, which is kind of stupid, but whatever. I'll do that and I'll play it again soon, and I'll finish the whole game. I hope to finish the whole game on the series of the channel. That'd be really awesome. But yeah, I'm really excited to get into this and actually play it again. Or not like play it again. I haven't played it myself, but play it and like go through with the experience again, I should say. Because like I said, I've watched it before once, but that was ages and ages ago. So I'm really excited. So let's just get in. Let's do this. New game. Oh, let's play. Cool. So pumped already. This game is so much fun to play. Like, it really, really, truly is. Life is Strange is a story-based game that features player choice. The consequences of all your game actions and decisions will impact the present, the past, the present, and the future. Choose wisely. Alright. Here we go, guys! You guys excited? I'm excited. Oh. Ooh. The art style of this game too. I freaking love it so much. It's awesome. Is that me? It's Maxie Boat Girl. Hi Max. I remember your name. You're such a cute character. Can I get up yet? No, not yet. Just waiting for the cutscene to start. Here we go.
Where am I? What's happening?
Basically every question that everybody asks when they wake up in the middle of a thunderstorm in the middle of nowhere. That's a great question. I'd like to know the same thing.
I'm trapped in a storm? How did I get here? And where is here?
I like the shiny water effect on your hair. That's really cool.
Like, wait, there's the lighthouse.
Ooh, I'll there it is. Pretty.
There.
How do you know that?
I hope.
And
please
the lighthouse. Like, you know this lighthouse, I guess? At least you didn't know your work. Let's go up the stairs. This is actually running okay. I thought it was going to be running horribly, but so far it's actually running okay. Oh, lightning! Lightning is always a good thing. It's always fun times. Look at that thing. Wow. Alright. This is cool. Is that a tornado? Look at that thing. Holy crap, that thing is big! It's huge!
Holy shit.
Yeah, no crap. That's what I would say too if I saw a giant tornado sitting there in front of me. I'd be like, yeah, I'm gonna die. It's nice knowing you guys. Wow. Oh, uh-oh. Oh, no! Oof. That's the nightmare. Did you guys know that if you actually fall asleep that you can...
That was so...
Hitchcock famously called film Little Pieces of Time. But he could be talking about photography, as he likely was.
Okay, I'm in class. Everything's cool.
No, I don't think so.
I'm okay.
No, you're not.
To shadow. From color to chiaroscuro.
Ow, jerk.
Now, can you give me an example of a photographer who perfectly captured the human condition in black and
white? I didn't fall asleep, and that sure didn't feel like a dream.
Bueller?
Weird.
Diane Arbus.
Okay.
There you go, Victoria. Why
so as I was saying that
because of her images of hopeless faces, you feel like totally haunted.
You can
by
actually,
the eyes of those sad
when you have dreams,
children.
If you she die in your dream, you can actually
tortured,
die in
right?
real life if your body does not wake
and
you
frankly,
up, which is really kind of creepy.
Shh,
okay, how does this work?
Keep that to yourself. Seriously though,
look.
I could frame any one of you in a dark corner.
Oh, okay, like that.
And capture you in a moment.
Look at this crap. How can I show this to Mr. Jefferson? I can hear the class laughing at me now.
Aww.
You in a moment of desperation. And any one of you could do that to me.
Look at this crap.
Okay.
How can I show this to Mr. Jefferson?
Still getting used to the controls, I'm sorry.
I can hear the class laughing at me now.
Take a selfie.
What if Arbus chose to capture people at the height of their beauty or innocence?
With those kind of cameras.
She has... Shh. I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift. Of course, as you all know, the photo portrait has been popular since the early 1800s.
Really?
Your generation was not the first to use images for selfie expression. Sorry, I couldn't resist. The point remains that the portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art.
They all look bored.
For
why are you taking a photography class if we don't want to learn about photography?
Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
You're asking me?
You're asking me? Let me think.
You either know this or not, Max.
Jeez, man, calm
down. Is there anybody here who knows their stuff?
Louis Daguerre was a French painter who created daguerreotypes, a process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
Oh, I hate her so much. Ugh, I hate her.
Very good, Victoria. The Daguerrean process brought out fine detail in people's faces, making them extremely popular from the 1800s onward. The first American daguerreotype self-portrait.
My little camera bag is battered, but still kicking.
You can find out all about him in your.
If anybody else looked at this.
Hey, it's an Undertale heart! Cool! Stay determined. October, my favorite month, the best weather of the year. I love watching the leaves change color, turning into tiny flames, but it's still too damn hot thanks to global warming, and I can't bust out the big coats and sweaters or scary movies yet. Soon. Can't let me borrow The October Country by Ray Bradbury. I haven't read much by him, which caused Warren to almost revoke my geek cred before I hailed a copy of my Battle Royale, but he nails the autumn atmosphere of small towns. The last time I wore a Halloween costume was with Chloe. I have pictures of one in my old albums. I should find a real Halloween party to crash so I can experience some social mingling. Is that, it's that or a Vortex Club stroke fest swimming party, or is that a backstroke fest? You're so punny, Max. At least I'm trying to climb out of my cocoon. I shouldn't expect my life to completely change after the weeks of Blackwell Academy. As my parents told me in a loop, you have all the time in the world. I'm not going to read all this, but you guys can if you want to. I'll let you guys pause it. Okay, so there's that one. What's this one? What's in here? Max. My name is Max Caulfield. Ever since I was a little kid, I want to be a photographer. I've always seen the world through my lenses finder. Maybe it's a way for me to be part of the world, but a safe distance. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, cool. The instant camera selfie is the one I love the most. I'm in great company, right? Cool. Aww. The cheese. Cool. Best photographers in the world. Wow. This poor girl. I'm not gonna say what happens to her, but oh man, this poor thing. Oh, I hate you so much. Ugh. Okay, so there's that. It's in here. We got photos, episode. We don't have any photos yet. Save files. Messages from Dad. Oh, I'm 18. Hi. Alright, how do I go back? Oh, okay, like there. There's Kate. Alright. Mom. Aw. That's so cute. And Warren. Oh, he's just spamming with me text messages. Sorry, bud.
In your textbook. Or even
pencil
online.
Case.
And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography.
Nice.
So Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry, too. And yes, Max,
I see you pretending not to see me. Cool. All right. Let's stick around. etch marks.
Victoria doesn't waste a second kissing ass. Huh, this might make a cool shot.
All right, let's take a photo of it then.
You see the dilemma?
Can I take a photo?
I just worked so hard in the shot, and I'm sure you know what it's like.
Oh, there we go. Okay, that's how. I keep forgetting how to do this kind of stuff. I don't know.
Everyday Heroes is an important cultural event, and I want to represent Blackwell Academy.
What is she even talking about? By putting yourself tablet? In the world. And a notebook. You use a tablet? I can use somebody else's tablet.
Known. She'll have better equipment than Blackwell.
Wow. That's a $5,000 camera. Jeez, I'm gonna buy that, please. Look at the notebook.
Even her school books are gift wrapped. I can't believe she made fun of me in class.
Oh, it's
what,
Kate.
Is she 15 years old?
Let's go talk to Kate. I'm
and
gonna talk to
laughed.
Kate.
Hi, Kate.
Oh.
Hi, Max.
Oh, you seem quiet today.
You seem quiet today.
Just thinking too much.
Aww.
I hear that. Wanna go grab a cup of tea and bitch about life?
Thanks, but not today. I have to go over homework.
No worries. Let's hang later.
Sure.
What do they throw at her?
Now I wish I wouldn't have read this.
Oh, that's so sad and mean. Why is everybody so mean to people? Can't we all just get along? Why can't we be friends? Okay, sorry. I'm gonna look around the classroom. Look at the pictures. It's the lighthouse.
You can never escape the lighthouse here.
Huh. Interesting. Look at that.
Even in pictures, the forest around here always looks mysterious.
It looks really pretty, actually. I'm not gonna lie. Alright, Mr. Jefferson, can I look at him? We can't talk to him?
Excuse me, Mr. Jefferson, can I talk to you for a moment?
Yes, excuse you.
No, Victoria, excuse us. I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
Aw, that's sweet.
Do I have to? I just don't think it's that big a deal.
Max, you're a better photographer than a liar. Now, I know it's a drag to hear some old dude lecture you, but life won't wait for you to play catch-up. You're young, the world is yours, blah, 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 right? But you do have a gift. You have the fever to take images, to frame the world only the way you envision it. Now, all you need is the courage to share your gift with others. And that's what separates the artist from the amateur.
Damn. I needed to hear that. All right, fine, I guess I'm gonna leave. TV.
Man, he even has the best plasma HDTV for a class monitor.
That's pretty
Can't
cool.
Can't wait to watch some more documentaries.
You didn't tell me how cute I looked yet.
I was about to.
I'm not paying you.
Welcome to the real world.
Yep.
Hot.
Then I might send you a special picture.
Welcome back to high school. Or college, I should say. I guess it's high school. I don't know. I'm 18, so I'm probably in college.
Time out in the bathroom. Splash water on my face and make sure I don't look like a total loser.
Square Enix. Good company. Good gaming company. That's what I would do. Same thing. Ignore people, put my headphones on, and... Oh, I forgot how nice the soundtrack is to this game. So nice and soothing. I love it. Just block out all the mess and noise. So cool. Dana, Justin, Brooke, Logan. At least I know people. Imagine a world without you. Where's the restroom? American bathrooms are this way. Okay. Girls, I'd like to Juliet. Be part of the Samuel. World you. The bathroom? A car by the no. Seaside. This way, so I'm guessing they're through the door. From the bright side. Can't go out through the door. Where are they? They said they were this way. That's the principal's office. Oh, they're over here. Okay. Why did they say that they're this way when they're this way?
You totally wussed out on entering the photo contest.
Yeah, I did. Oh, well. Oh, well. That's fine. I don't care.
Empty. Good. Nobody can see my meltdown. Except for me.
Illuminati confirmed! Ah, look it! There he is! Sorry, I couldn't help it. Rachel Amber is a bitch. Well, you're a bitch too. Who wrote that? No, I'm just kidding. You're not a bitch. But yeah. Sink. Use a sink.
I feel like the universe is taunting me everywhere I go today. It all started with that bizarro dream in class.
Who made that? That's actually kind of cool looking. I'm not gonna lie. Can I use the sink? There we go. I was gonna say, didn't I just want to use it? Alright, let's just chill here, I guess.
Just relax. Stop torturing yourself. You have a gift.
A gift. Yeah.
Fuck it.
No, don't rip it. No, Max, don't do that. Come on. Oh, it's a butterfly.
When a door closes, a window opens.
Or something like that.
Something like that.
Me too. I hate Victoria Chase.
Okay,
me too.
You don't get a photo op like this every day.
All right. No, don't get too close now. Chink! There you go. Got a photo of a butterfly. How did it come out? Let me see. There it goes. Butterfly effect. Interesting. Who's that? Forgot his name.
It's cool, Nathan.
Oh, Nathan. That's right.
Don't stress. You're okay, bro. Just count to three. Don't be scared. You own this school. If I wanted, I could blow it up. You're the boss.
Okay. You're gonna blow up the school now.
So what do you
Chloe!
Want?
Chloe! Yay!
I hope you check the perimeter, as my step-ass would say. Now, let's talk business.
I got nothing for you.
Wrong. You got hella cash.
Hella?
That's my
that
family,
word.
Not me.
Oh, boo-hoo, poor little rich kid. I know you've been pumping drugs and shit to kids around here. I bet your respectable family would help me out if I went to them. Man, I can see the headlines now.
Leave them out of this bitch!
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself.
You don't know who the fuck I
am.
Oh,
shit.
Or who you're messing around with.
Where'd you get that? What are you doing? Come on, put that thing down.
Don't ever tell me what to do. I'm so sick of people trying to control me.
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho.
Oh. No! Oh, shit. He just shot her. Shit. That's not good.
Whoa. What the fuck?
Yeah, my sentiments exactly.
How can that be? I was in the bathroom. He shot that poor girl. I held up my
hand. You know that poor girl. That's your best friend.
And then I was back here.
As he likely was. These pieces of time can frame us.
I already heard this lecture.
From light to shadow, from color to cues.
Now Kate is being hassled again.
Yeah, this
and
is weird.
And if Victoria's phone rings, this is real.
Now,
shit.
Can you give me an example
oh,
of a
photographer
camera? I cannot believe this.
Perfectly captured the human condition in black and white.
Okay, if I'm crazy, I might as well go all the way.
Diane.
Can I actually reverse time?
That'd be kind of cool.
Victoria? Why Arvis?
All the right mess. Oh, cool.
I actually did it.
Wow.
Who
pretty
perfectly
cool.
Captured
I'm a human,
the human
time machine.
In black and white.
I'm a human time machine.
Anybody? Bueller?
Max, don't freak out. Not
there
yet.
There you go, Victoria. Why Arvis?
Because of her images
Keep
of
Keep it together, Max.
Yeah, I'm trying.
I'm totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers and children.
When I took my selfie,
she saw humanity as
my
tortured,
pencil
right?
case is still in the same place.
And frankly, it's bullshit. Shh. Keep that to yourself. Seriously, though. I could frame any one of you in a dark corner and capture you.
Shh.
I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift.
I know I'm not dreaming
this.
As
you all know, the
it's real.
Portrait has been popular
I can tell.
Well, yeah, obviously it's real.
Your generation.
So I can go back in time.
For selfie expression.
What if that girl isn't dead yet?
Couldn't resist.
The point can I save her?
Yeah, but you're
has
not really,
always been a vital
probably
aspect
shouldn't
of
do
art
that.
And photography. For
I need to go to the bathroom quickly and check it out.
Now, Max.
Skip. I feel sick.
I'm sorry. I feel sick. May I be excused?
Nice try, Max. But you're not going to get away that easy. We can talk more after class.
Crap.
Is there anybody
oh,
here
shit.
Who knows their stuff?
Jefferson wants to keep me after
Louis
class.
Was a French painter
and I need time to save that girl.
A process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone.
Ugh.
Sad face.
Very good, Victoria.
What if I rewind again and give him the right answer?
Isn't Love Ship supposed to help you rewind faster? Yeah, so I thought. The Daguerrean process. Yep, there it is.
The Daguerrean process, invented by a French painter named Louis Daguerre around 1830.
Somebody has been reading as well as posing. Nice work, Max.
Yay.
The Daguerrean process made portraiture hugely popular.
She looks so ticked off
because
I got it right.
Subjects clear defined features. You can learn more when you actually finish reading the assigned chapters. Max is so far way ahead of Evan. And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry, too. And yes, Max,
I see
you
pretending
not
to see
me.
Max, you are not crazy. You are not dreaming. It's time to be an everyday hero.
Yes, Victoria, you still have to do your homework this week.
Excuse me, Mr. Jefferson, can I talk to you for a moment?
Yes, excuse you.
No, Victoria.
Excuse
us. I'd never let one of photography...
I'm not avoiding, just...
Biding time? Waiting for the... elusive right moment?
Exactly.
Max, don't wait too long. John Lennon once said that life is what happens while you're busy making other plans. Go on now. Don't let me stop you.
Don't need to do that. I just need to get the... I have to? I'll press control to quickly... Okay, got it. Why is it not working? Okay.
Yes,
okay.
Victoria, you
let's get the hell out of here. I don't care about
even
proving him wrong or whatever.
I see you, Max Caulfield.
Ugh.
Don't even think about leaving here until we talk about your entry.
You're wasting my time, dude.
I'd never let one of photography.
Yeah, blah, 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 blah.
I'm on top of it. I think John Lennon once said that life is what happens while you're busy making other plans.
I gotta go
Max,
save her.
You're on fire today. All the right answers. Good. Make sure you finish working on it by today. I have faith in you.
Yeah. Can I please go save Chloe before she gets shot? Go. Okay.
I hope I have enough time to get to the bathroom.
Can I run?
Please.
Hold shift a minute faster. Okay.
I can't tell anybody. They'll think I'm crazy.
Run, girl, run! Can't see anything. I hate this. I hate the camera angles in this game.
Okay, Max, retrace every step.
You washed your face.
I washed my face.
Yep.
I shredded my photo. Then the butterfly flew in, and I took a photo.
Yep. There you go.
Leave them out of this, bitch.
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself.
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with.
Where'd you get that? What are you doing? Come
don't
on, put that thing down.
Tell me what to do.
Wowzer, it's happening again. I need a hammer to break it open.
Get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even missed your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
Ah, shit.
Holy shit, I can't let this happen. If I can reverse time again, I can help her.
Don't ever tell me what to do. I'm so sick of people trying to control me!
There you go, I saved Chloe!
Don't
ever
touch me again, freak!
Cool! I saved Chloe, yay! Lesbian lover for life. No, I'm just kidding. Totally kidding.
That did not happen. This
Illuminati!
Real.
Sorry. Again.
I just saw a girl get shot and then saved her.
Good job!
What the fuck is going on?
You saved a girl's life.
Freak out.
Kinda are. I mean, just pointing that out, you are kinda freaking out.
Do you hear that fire alarm? That means you should be outside.
I had to use the bathroom.
Girls always use that excuse.
Excuse for what?
For whatever you're up to. Your face is covered in guilt.
The alarm tripped me out.
Then trip on out of here, Missy. Or are you hiding something?
Just go.
Thank you, Mr. Madsen. The situation is under control. There's no emergency here. Leave Miss Caulfield alone and please turn off that alarm since that's your job.
Oh, roasted! He totally got freaking roasted, man. That was hysterical. Oh, I love that. That was awesome. All right, can I get out of here now?
Hold on, Max.
Ah,
come
damn
back
it.
Here.
I don't want to talk to you. Guess I have to, though.
You look a little stressed out. Are you okay?
Not really.
I'm just a little worried about my future.
You're sweating pinballs. Is that all you're thinking about? You can always be upfront with me, Max. Or have you done something wrong? Is that it? Well, Max, talk to me.
I'm gonna hide the truth.
I just got sick in class. Female trouble.
Except you're wandering around like a zombie. And do you think that's the first time a student has used that line on me?
It's the truth. I felt dizzy in Mr. Jefferson's
just
class.
Just tell me what you're hiding. You can trust me.
There's nothing to hide. I got sick. It happens, you know.
There's that teen toot again. You know, I've heard enough. Don't think I don't know what goes on around here. You've only been here for 3 weeks, and you're already causing conflict.
Well, how am I causing conflict?
I don't think your parents will approve when they find out. Now get outside with class. Please.
Oh, dear.
No, he does not buy that at all. I may have just flushed my scholarship down
the toilet. No, you didn't. You're fine. I highly doubt you're going to get kicked out of school. I already know what's in your report, Nathan, so I'm not going to do it because it has consequences later on and I'm not going to do it. Normally I would. I would be the one to report Nathan. But, I already know what the consequences are for reporting Nathan and I don't want to do it. Rachel Amber. Ah, poor girl.
Rachel Amber. She looks so hopeful and pretty. I wonder what happened to her.
So I guess where am I supposed to be going right now? Coins. Oh, tab. Alright. Hey Max, you coming to my flash drive? I need some info, I need space. Hello. Sorry, running late, busy day. I'm eating a lot. Looking cool, you'll see. My camera be ready. See you shortly. Hope so. Okay.
Okay, I better get to my dorm and grab that flash drive.
Alright, so where are the dorms? This way? I'm guessing? Yeah, I know that. I already did this. Alright. Oh, that's cool! Alright, nice. Very cool. There are the dorms. Dormitories, yeah. Left mouse button to go to the dormitories. Let's go! Down to the dorms we go! Where girl drama is everywhere! Ah, man. I miss this game. It's been a long time since I've played something like this. Hey, it's Alyssa! I remember her from the class. I have a best friend named Alyssa.
I need to go to my room and return Warren's flash drive.
Hi, Alyssa.
Oh. Hi, Max.
How are you doing?
Fantastic. I'm by myself reading Chicklet. Pretty soon I'll be bonding with Victoria at the Vortex Club.
I think you're better off reading Chicklet.
Yeah.
Good point. Now if you'll excuse me.
Alright, let's go see what these girls are up to. Hi, girls! Bitches?
No!
Oh, look, it's Max Caulfield, the selfie hoe of Blackwell.
Sorry.
What a lame gimmick. Even Mark, Mr. Jefferson, falls for your waif hipster bullshit.
I hate her
the
so Dagarian much.
The Dagarian process, sir. You could barely even say that. I guess you got your meds filled.
Oh my god, I hate her so much. She's so mean.
Since you know all the answers, I guess you have to find another way into the dorm.
Oh, fuck.
We ain't moving.
Fine. I know a way to make a move.
Hold that pose. So original. Don't worry, Max. I'll put a vintage filter on it right before I post it all over social medias. Now, why don't you go fuck your selfie?
Oh, shit!
Oh, yes, Victoria. I'll get your bony ass out of my way.
Go fuck your selfie. That is brilliant. Nice. I'm not usually one to do this kind of stuff either. Okay, so... water pump. Yeah, let's turn the water pump on.
What the hell? Are you kidding? Look at this!
Chill, Victoria. It's just water.
Yeah, water on my cashmere. Do you know how much this fucking outfit costs?
You look great.
I can't even chill on the steps.
Okay. Hey, how you doing? Let's try something. Actually, I'm sorry. I have to do something first before I do that. I have to go... Can I mess with it? How do I figure out how you do it? Oh, sorry. How do I do that? I forgot what you're supposed to do. Awesome. Crap.
Do you understand English? Get lost.
I'm trying to remember how you do it. I can't remember now. Okay, can I do that now?
I don't want to mess with that ladder and hurt poor Samuel. I just want to get Victoria at the... I could crank the sprinkler up and give Victoria and her clones incentive to beat it.
I already did that, though. What else am I supposed to do? Okay. Then I have to run to the freaking ladder.
Keep walking, hippie. Yeah.
What else am I supposed to do? Aren't you supposed to like mess with the paint can or something? I can't remember how you do it though. God damn it. How do I mess with the paint can?
Nice, bro.
What the hell? I don't remember how you get the paint can messed up. Let's
keep
go this
walking,
way.
Hippie.
Alright, let's see. What else can I do? Look at the sprinklers. Must be something I'm missing here. I don't know what it is, but there must be something I'm missing. Maybe I've got to go get something from there. Let's see. I need something to help me in my journey here. I already did the sprinklers. Awesome. Yeah. Oh, okay. Pink can go now? Oh, he's already up there. There we go. Now I should be able to mess with it. I don't know why I couldn't do that before. That doesn't make any sense. Sweet. Okay, so now they're wet.
Let's see if this works.
No. Alright. Now I gotta turn the sprinklers back on again. Should work now. So now that they're up, paint will splash on them, and then they'll move. Sorry that took so long to do.
No way! No fucking way, Victoria!
Oh, Samuel, sorry. Wet paint is not good for hair, nope.
Yeah. Get the hell away from me, weirdo!
Oh, jeez.
Hold on. We'll get some towels. We'll be right back.
So move your ass before I dry.
There you go.
It worked. Don't mess with Max, bitches.
Yeah, you bitch. I can't believe you messed up, baby bitch. Bitch. Oh, man. Hi. You okay, Victoria?
Hey, Victoria.
What do you want, Max?
As tempting as it is to be an asshole to her, I'm going to comfort her, because that's the kind of person I am.
I am sorry. That's an awesome cashmere coat.
It was. But there'll be another.
Yeah, because your spoiled parents will eat some. It's
well,
cool.
You always seem to know how to pick the right outfits.
Aw, that's sweet.
I do have some talent. Mr. Jefferson told me.
I've seen your pictures. You have a great eye. No. Richard Avedon-esque.
He's one of my heroes. Thanks, Max.
Aw. Are we besties now?
Let the sluts get me a towel before they hang a sign on me. You deserve a better shot. Sorry about blocking you and go fuck yourself.
That was mean,
but pretty funny. Yeah, I agree.
Just one of those days, you know?
I know exactly what you mean, Victoria. I'll see you later.
Au revoir.
Yay! I can go get my flash drive now. Holy shit, that took ages.
Victoria probably played me.
I'm not gonna play her. I'm not a bitch. At least try not to be. Alright, I'm in the dormitories. What is that on the ground? What is that? Taylor is a slave. Red rum. Read this weekly edition of the Black Whale Totem. Okay. What is that? Toilet paper.
Looks like nobody won this teepee war. There's nothing left but ghosts.
Fire alarm.
At least that's an alarm from this century.
Yeah, right? Yeah, I already saw Rachel Amber's room. Will be- Oh my gosh. Whose room is that? I don't even know. 222. I hope it's not. Okay. Oh wait, there's a slate there. Can I use it?
How sad. I didn't write anything.
What am I gonna draw?
I have nothing to say.
What did I draw on there? Oh, that's cute. That's cute! That's adorable. Cute little drawing. Oh, it's a teddy bear. What am I, 12? Oh, and a guitar! She plays guitar.
Home sweet home. My favorite
guitar. Can I play the guitar? I really want to play the guitar. Where's the guitar go? Yeah! Yeah! I can play the guitar! This is the best game ever. 10 out of 10. We'll play again. Let's just sit and re-listen to the guitar, you guys. Hear that? That's the lovely sound of music in the background. I love it so much. It's so nice. Alright. I don't want to get up because it sounds so nice. Alright, I'll get up now. That was fun. The winger and the cow. Tab, uh-oh. Okay, no big deal. Alright, so where's the flash drive? Sticky note, look.
Looks like Dana left me a little post-it note.
Alright, so I think I'm gonna flash drive back from Dana now.
Right. Now I have to go get the flash drive from Dana.
Yep. Ugh.
You can't get out now, Dana. So tell me the truth or rot in there.
Oh, jeez.
Welcome to the real drama queens of Blackwell.
Oh, Juliet, this is so stupid.
What's going on?
Hey, Juliet. Is everything cool?
Oh, yes, Max. I've locked Dana in the room because we're cool.
Uh-oh.
What did she do?
What didn't she do? Dana's been sexting with my boyfriend.
Ouch. How did you find out?
Why do you care? Why are you even asking me? You never talk. Just zone out with your camera.
That's why I'm talking to you now.
What's my last name?
Juliet Watson. Duh.
I'm flattered. I didn't even think you knew my name at all.
Of course I do. Just because I don't talk a lot doesn't mean I don't care. So, how did you find out about them?
According to Victoria, Dana would do anything to date a quarterback.
According to Victoria?
Oh.
Huh.
She saw the
text. That's what I said too.
And Zachary won't answer his phone. Once Dana admits it, she can go. Straight to hell.
Jeez.
Max, I swear I didn't do anything. But I bet Victoria did. I know the proof is in her room.
Alright, let's go to Victoria's room.
Answer, you wuss.
She left it open. That's convenient. Really convenient. Ugh. Drama Queen's room. Look at all this. Surprised she doesn't have like naked porn pictures on her freaking walls. I'm such an asshole. Okay.
I'll give Victoria props for not posting. Boom. This is the email I need to show Juliet.
Can I print it?
Now I have to print this fast and get the hell out of here.
How do I print it? How do I print it? Oh, print email. Okay. That's easy. Just one button prints the email, huh? Get the email. I gotta get out of here fast before she gets back.
This better convince Juliet that Dana is innocent.
Isn't she gonna question how I got this? Oh, the photos. Oh, yeah, I wanna mess up her. No, I don't. I'll look at the photos.
Speaking of selfies.
Are those freaking naked selfies? Oh, God, I hope not. Surprised they wouldn't let me look at them, though. Alright, so let's go give this to Dana. I kind of wanted to mess with her, but then again, yeah. We are on good terms now.
Juliet, read this.
Of course.
Yeah, of course.
I'm an asshole. I'm sorry, Dana.
You are. And I hope so. You really think I'd mess around with Zachary?
No. But I get stupid jealous. I owe you dinner. Still love me?
I owe you dinner.
And you do my laundry.
Thanks, Max. You're like the Blackwell Ninja. Now let's see what Zach has to say about Victoria.
Eesh.
You set me free. Thank you. Warren's flash drive is on my desk.
The dialogue in this game is very weird.
All right. Almost done. Get the flash drive, and then I'll go see Warren.
Yay.
Must protect my precious so Max never has to chase it down again.
Okay, we're moving on. Oh. Hi. Alright, so let's go. Oh, I'm going the wrong way, aren't I? I am. Okay, shite. Sorry. Let's go down to the parking lot. Do do do. Cool. Bye. I'll be there in a minute. Calm down, dude. Left mouse button to lead the girls' dormitories. So now I need to figure out where to go.
This shit.
Ow! That hurt.
Damn, I better rewind.
Alyssa, move your head.
If you insist, Max.
Now that's what I'm talking about. I actually helped
someone. We helped Alyssa. What? Okay. Apparently that action will have consequences. I don't know why.
Uh-oh. So don't think I'm blind. I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
No, and leave me alone.
Hello? What are you doing to her? Leave her alone.
Hey, why don't you leave her alone?
Excuse us. This is official campus business.
Excuse me. You shouldn't be yelling at students or bullying
them.
Hey, nobody is bullying anybody. I'm doing my job.
No, you're not.
You're part of the problem, Missy. I will remember this conversation.
Aww. I saved her. I saved Kate. I feel good. I feel very good.
Oh, Max, that was great. I think you scared him for once. I have to go, but thank you. Aww. It means a lot.
Anytime, Kate.
Oh, I feel like a good person. I'm a good person.
I felt like an everyday hero helping Kate, but now officer...
Yeah, whatever. Who cares? Everyday heroes are important. This is a good game. For real. It's got so much great stuff about it. What's next? Ah, the parking lot. Wonderful place. There he is! Hi, Warren!
I'm glad I stepped in that time. Can't stand to see people being bullied.
Yeah, right?
Come on over here, please!
Flash drive!
What
here
up,
you
Max?
Go.
How are you?
Here's your flash. Thanks.
Oh, friend zone!
No problem. Check out my new wheels.
Cool. Very old school.
Mm-hmm.
1978 to be exact.
Wow.
Now we can go to the drive-in. There's one in Newburgh just 60 miles away.
That's a long
You're
way.
You're in the wrong time, Warren. But then, so am I.
You okay?
It's been one strange fucking day.
Yeah? That's an understatement.
I bet. I heard Victoria got a face full of paint. I'd pay money to see a photo of that.
I don't want to talk about it.
Jeez. You're a little missensitive today.
I wouldn't push your luck, Warren. Not in the mood today.
So, did you get a chance to check out the movie booty on my flash drive?
Well, I didn't, actually.
No, I've been way too busy with class. And life.
Damn, girl, you had it like a year.
Or a week. I did browse through all the titles, drama queen.
Ha ha. Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust.
Ew, no.
Seen it. I was more disturbed by all those emo vampire movies in there.
Can a sensitive high school boy love sensitive vampires too?
Yuck.
So you're sensitive.
Ouch, that sounds awful the way you say it.
Yeah.
No, I was impressed you had faster pussycat kill kill.
Russ Mayer was a genius of black and white. Plus, babes with breasts.
Who would beat your sensitive ass down?
If I was lucky. Speaking of hip and fast, we should cruise out in my car to an actual movie this week. But you seem distracted.
Ugh. Alright.
I need to talk to somebody, just to get it out of my system.
Dr. Warren Graham is in the house. I won't even prescribe you any meds. Tell me everything.
For reals, Warren, this is between you and me, not
social media.
Do you
think he's gonna
believe us? Don't insult me. Max. Go on.
I had this incredibly bizarro experience in Mr. Jefferson's class today. I mean, life-changing. Have you ever had a dream so real it was like a movie?
Max Caulfield, right?
Like, surreal. It's like a movie.
You're one of the Jeffersons' photo groupies?
I'm one of his students.
What the fuck ever? I know you like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathrooms. You best tell me what you saw. Now! Answer me,
bitch! What are you
bitch.
Talking about?
I know you're new here, but don't even play stupid with me.
I'm not new. I've lived here for years.
Then you should know the Prescotts own this shithole.
Then you don't have to worry about me. Worry about yourself.
Do not analyze me!
Ooh.
I pay people for that. Worry about yourself, Max Caulfield.
I could call the police.
Do it! The Prescotts own the pigs here.
Get away from her, dude!
Oh!
Hey!
Shit.
Leave him alone!
Nobody tells me what to do! Not my parents,
oh my
not
gosh.
The principal,
that.
Or that whore
right
in the
now.
Bathroom!
Yeah!
Max? Chloe?
Yeah, it took you long enough
no
to figure
way.
Out that was Chloe.
You again.
Lauren.
Go! Go! I got this!
Get in, Max!
No way! Oh, I don't want to leave him there!
Get in there now! Don't even try to run! Nobody! Nobody!
Well, at least the principal got there. Hey, it's Elvis! Huh? That's cute. Keep off ahead.
Man, Nathan Prescott is messed
Illuminati
up.
Illuminati confirmed! I'm telling you guys, there's two of them in the game already.
This day never ends.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe.
After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield.
Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad to see me.
I am seriously glad to see you.
Illuminati!
Oh, and thanks, Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Yes, it's been that kind of day.
It has.
So what did that freak want with you?
Hopefully nothing after today. So, how do you know Nathan?
He's just another Arcadia asshole. Your friend really took a beat down for you.
Warren?
Yeah,
I owe him big time.
Yep, sure do.
You're not the only one in debt. And you're already causing trouble.
Mm-hmm.
I thought it would be quiet here. Feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
Yeah, I guess.
I guess. It was cool, but I felt kind of lonely, out of my league.
Makes sense.
I would think you'd fit right in with the art school hipsters.
Right. You look like the cover of hipstergirl.com.
Right.
At least you're still a smartass.
That's why I'm here.
Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell Academy.
Yeah.
Of course, it's one of the best photography programs in the country. And my favorite teacher, Mark Jefferson.
So you came back to Arcadia for a teacher, not your best friend.
Ugh.
Don't you think I'm happy to see you?
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
I'm sorry. I know things were tough on you when I left.
How do you know? You weren't even here.
I didn't order my parents to move specifically to fuck you over, Chloe.
You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
I just wanted to settle in first and not be such a shy, cliche geek. I totally would have contacted you.
I bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, Max.
Rough times, man. Rough times. I love her tattoos.
Broken.
No.
Man, are you cereal?
Wow, haven't heard that one in a while.
Not everything changes. Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
Yeah.
My step douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it at my place.
And very specific, tiny tools.
Bird alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage. And he actually is a tiny tool. Welcome home, Max.
Aw. Yay, we're back together. Best friends forever. Chloe and Max. I ship them. Ship them so hard. Yay. Alright, so. Oh, we actually get to play into this part. I thought that was the next episode. I realize this is all one episode.
Come on in, don't be shy.
The house still looks nice.
Home, shit, home.
Cool. to Birdie. Hi, Birdie. Hole to another universe. Nice. Yep. Oh, I love her room.
My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-fuhrer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
Nice.
It won't play without any power.
Oh, power's not on? Laptop, trash can. Box. Searching for music.
Look at that.
Oh.
Chloe and her dad were so close.
Oh. I forgot her dad died. Her real dad died. Oh, power strip. Let's turn that on. There we go. Oh, Christmas lights. And now the high five is on. Okay, I gotta find music now. Where would the music be? Books. Box. Maybe there's music in there? There we go. There's a CD. Aww. Aww.
Hey, give me that.
Oh,
sorry. I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
I never forgot. Even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
So what happened? Did your folks, your mom, try to stop you?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
Oh, jeez.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
That's so sad.
What about her parents? Are they looking for her?
They're in denial. Max, I know she's missing.
I assume you know more than that.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. And poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone.
So sad.
Can you put on some music
hugs
now?
Hugs for Chloe. Hashtag hugs for Chloe. Put that in the comments. Hashtag hugs for Chloe. Hashtag hugs. It's gotta let her go. Okay. I'll put the music on. I like her taste in music.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Poor thing. Height chart.
Chloe was always taller than me. We made her dad keep track of her height. Nothing but junk in this suitcase.
I love this soundtrack. I'm actually considering buying the soundtrack. It's so nice.
Chloe totally changed her style. I barely recognized her.
Oh, this is a flashback to youth. Our super secret closet lair.
Nice. That's a pretty picture.
This postcard is from Rachel Ember.
Aww.
We had such a blast drawing these together.
That's so cute. Ah, teenagers.
Damn, Chloe does need a lot of money to get out of Arcadia.
Jeez. $3,000. Alright, let's go ahead and go. Can the music keep playing, please? No, I don't want the music to stop, though. I like the music. Oh, it's still playing. What'd Kate say? Aww.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever. Joyce still works at Two Wells Diner. Best damn burgers in Arcadia.
Mm.
I better get one soon.
That'll be nice. Get a nice burger. Have a nice chat. Books. Here's the garage.
I should be able to find the tools I need here.
Okay, let's look around. There's food. Not there. On this side, maybe. Trophy, buckets.
Poor little deer. It's not enough to kill you. They have to display your head.
Right. I never understood that. Drawer. Let's see. Tiny tools.
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell.
He
wants to put
guard surveillance
cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get?
Yeah.
Chloe's stepfather is this asshole from Blackwell? You've gotta be shitting me.
Oh, he was in the army. Thank you for serving our country. Maybe an asshole, but he served our country, so that's always good. A gun rack. Nice.
Yes! Score.
Awesome. Tools.
These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera.
Alright. So where would I find tiny tools? In here, maybe? Nope. Canned beef. Who even does that? Files. Covered. Maybe in this one? TV.
What the? Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms?
Oh, jeez.
For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
There they are.
Boom, precision screwdrivers. Except I can't reach them. That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach.
Oh, the music stopped. No, I like that music.
Man, I should have done that before they fell.
There we go. Is there cardboard there? There we go. Now I can turn this on. Yes. Got it.
You have mad skills, Max.
Yes, ma'am. Sure do. Turn that off. Can't leave evidence that was in here. Cool. Let's go back upstairs. I got my tools. I can fix my tiny camera. Sweet. Music stopped. Answering machine.
Chloe, if you're listening, Pete was cruising home off duty and told me he saw you near that garbage dump. Now I've ordered... told you to stay away from that place. It's dangerous. And you got no idea what kind of scum are living out there. Stay away.
All right, Dad Douche. I'm serious. Go back upstairs. Up the stairs you go to fix my camera. Cool. Open the door. The music stopped.
You found the tools. Sweet. You can sit at my desk and fix your camera.
Sweet. There you go. No such luck.
So?
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah. I just took them today.
Let me see.
Uh-oh.
Wait. I've seen this before.
No way.
When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat?
Uh-oh.
In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense.
Ruh-roh.
You hella saved my life.
Oh.
Now tell me the truth, Max.
Yeah, I was there.
I was there, hiding in the corner.
Damn, you're a ninja.
A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo.
That is so badass.
Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
No.
Not at all. Your hair and clothes are so different.
I hope so. I'm sure this is all so weird to you after coming back.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
Right.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Yeah.
Just a bit.
There is no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
No.
No, I didn't know what to do.
I don't blame you. That's some intense shit.
Maybe I should go to the principal.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash from Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
Seriously, I didn't blab to anybody. Promise.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max.
There we go. Well, I can't fix my camera, so that was just a waste of time.
I, know it was your birthday last month.
Aw, what'd you get me? What'd you get me?
This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
Yay!
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely.
Thanks.
And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Aww.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's
Woo!
Dance!
Yeah.
Take that phony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera.
Dance, guys. This day couldn't get any stranger.
This song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock
All
out,
right.
girl.
Woo.
Yes, break it down, Max.
Yo, turn it off.
How many times have I told you it's
stop blasting that punk shit?
Dude, the music's not even on!
Jeez.
Asshole.
I'm coming up. We need to talk.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Chloe, what's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay? Max, find a place to hide now.
Chloe.
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just...
I'm coming!
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing! Give me a minute!
Don't get smart. Just let me in. Now!
I'm coming!
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing! Give me a minute!
I just moved the lamp. What the hell?
Me. Me.
I'm coming!
Chloe, you're stalling. Don't get smart. Just let me in. Now.
There we go.
1 second. My bra is stuck.
I'm not screwing around.
Shit.
What's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Yeah, combat will do that to you. One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh, God, I didn't take your stupid gun.
Did she
take it? Do you know I believe in gun control?
Wait, is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh, yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order. Whose is it?
Fuck.
I'm sorry. That was my joint.
Well, well. I don't like strangers in my home. Especially
I'll take the ball for
dopers.
Chloe.
So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Missy, you sure do like to pop up and start trouble. Like this afternoon. You don't have anything smart to say now, do you?
Get the hell away from her, man. Stop harassing my friends.
Nice.
You don't have any friends.
Like you know. You're not even a real cop. You're a fucking security guard.
I was a soldier, Chloe. And Max, if I see you here again, you'll learn all about real trouble.
Because you're such a badass, Max, let me show you my new toy.
What new toy? It's the gun, isn't it?
I'm Price. Chloe Price. Bang!
Jesus, put that thing down!
Chillax, sister. It's not even loaded. Yet.
I thought you believed in gun control.
Yes, I believe I should control the gun. It's the men who need to be checked. You trust Nathan or David? Thanks for taking the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max.
Yeah,
he's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win.
Yeah, I agree.
Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
Where is that at? All right.
Man, that did not go well for me. If I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody, even Chloe.
I'm not gonna get
kicked out of
Blackwell.
I have to think about my own future.
I'm not a selfish bitch. I stick up for my friends. Players. Home dogs. How long is this first episode? Jeez, man, I've been recording for ages. Time is it? I don't even know. I have no idea what time it is. Oof. Probably like really late, like 10 o'clock. This is so pretty. It's gorgeous. I freaking love it. Oh, it's a deer. Hi.
Isn't this awesome, Sauce? Totally reminds me of when we were kids.
Yeah.
Come on, Slowpoke! Hold on.
So pretty.
I haven't been here in forever. So why do I feel like I was just here?
Because this is your dream.
Whoa. This is the exact same path I was on during my nightmare today.
Yup. No shit, Sherlock. Hey, what's over there? What is that? Oh, it's just a can. Oh, no. That's right. Poor thing, got a black eye. Ugh, I hate freaking Nathan. And I don't so like Victoria. And
she can always escape.
I agree with that. 100% there. Oh, that is so pretty. I'm taking a screenshot of that shit. Can I?
Chloe's step douche better not cause me trouble.
I can't. Never mind. Just kidding.
Sure you don't want to be alone?
Have a seat, Pete.
You're in a good mood.
Seeing my step dork get played makes me happy.
Yeah.
I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step douche.
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him. Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home, I never trusted David.
He freaked out on poor Kate Marsh today.
Yeah.
I know her. She's cool. Only that prick would bully her.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
I wish. You know I would have read them.
I'd love to. They must be important, or he wouldn't hide them deep in his garage bunker.
He kind of creeps me out. I bet the truth is out there in his files.
Yeah, I bet
so. Most likely, but it's good you didn't find his files. He would go ballistic. He's a total surveillance fetish. Where are there spy cams in the house?
There actually are.
You didn't know. Chloe, your house is under surveillance.
What are you talking about?
There are cameras all over the house. I saw it on the monitor in the garage.
Not good.
I knew it. He's so hella fucking paranoid. I'll keep this a secret for now.
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
Yep.
No wonder I'm so miserable. Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
Even yours?
Not anymore.
So what do you have on Nathan?
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative. And he dosed me with some drug in his room.
Oh.
What?
I met him in some shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted, and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe.
What did he do? Did he rape you?
I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes. I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
How much do you owe?
$3,000 plus interest.
Oh, jeez.
And before I could get a chunk of that from Nathan, he dosed my drink with some shit.
God, Chloe. I can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Oh, I would have kicked his balls.
Go on.
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum rush the door and get the hell out.
Sorry.
Max, it was insane.
That is fucked up.
Chloe, that is so fucked up. What did you do then?
I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet. So we met in the bathroom.
And he brought a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
Yeah. You should call the police, man.
What are you going to do? Pop a cap in his ass? Let's call the police.
Screw that. Good thing you didn't tell anyone. Now I'm bringing the Walter White down.
Yeah.
I won't Walter always White. Be there to save you.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like...
destiny.
Yeah. Where are you going? Sorry, did I say something? Oh, so
if this is
pretty.
Destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max.
We'll find her, don't worry. We'll find her, I promise.
This shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved.
Oh.
I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
Alright, yeah, calm down now. Uh-oh.
Hello?
Uh-oh.
Oh no! Not again!
Ruh-roh.
Why is this happening to me?
Don't know, man. Not good.
Why am I here again?
Gotta get out of there. Oh, it's a deer. Can I move? Okay, I can move. Where are we going? I can't run, though. Not this time.
Is Chloe still up there? I have to find
out. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. So much is happening. Where are we going? Where are we going? Ah! All this stuff is falling to come kill me. I don't know why everything wants to kill me. We're almost there.
Oh my lord! The tornado
is
back!
Wow. That is cool looking, even though it's freaking terrifying, it's cool. Same time. It's creepy, but it's cool. Now what? How do I get over there? But get it.
October 11th? Is this Friday?
Uh-oh.
That's only 4 days away.
Yeah, that's scary.
Oh no.
Yeah, oh no, it's right.
The tornado is headed straight for the town.
It'll destroy everything. This is the end.
Chloe, you're here. I'm back. Oh my lord, this is real. It's real. Oh man, this sucks.
Max, what's going on? You totally blacked out.
Jeez.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Oregon gets about 5 tornadoes every 20 years. You just zoned.
No, no, I saw it. I could actually feel the electricity in the air.
Come on, take a breath, okay?
Chloe, I'm not crazy. But there's something else I have to tell you. Something hardcore.
Talk to me, Max.
I had this same vision earlier in class. When I came out of it, I discovered I could reverse time. Like, not crazy.
But high, right?
Listen to me. How do you think I saved you in the bathroom?
By reversing time? Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe. Saw you actually die. I was able to go back and hit the fire alarm.
Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great imagination, but this isn't anime or a video game. People don't have those powers, Max.
I don't know what I have, but I have it. And I'm scared shitless.
You need to get high. It's been a hell insane fucking day.
No, don't want to get high. Not a good idea. It's snowing!
What the hell is this?
Snowflakes?
It's like
80 degrees. How?
Climate change. Or a storm is coming.
Max, start from the beginning. Tell me everything.
Yeah. Oh man, that's so freaking gorgeous. I love that sunset on the water. It's so pretty. By the way, my camera cut out for a second there, and I apologize. It was only for a few seconds, though. I love this soundtrack. I'm seriously considering getting it. Where he's like, it's snowing out. Oh my god. Oh no, Kate. Poor Kate. He's smoking pot in a bar. Ugh. Whatever. He doesn't even bat an eye. He's just like, eh, it's snowing, no big deal. Nathan. It's very pretty though. The whole art style is gorgeous. I love it. So nice. Rachel. Ooh, interesting. Chrysalis. Nice. I can skip the credits. Okay, good. All right. You hid the truth. 35%. You comforted Victoria. Yay. You intervened. Awesome. You came out of hiding to intervene. 1% blamed Chloe. You can do that? There's a lot of different choices you can do there. All right. Next. Oh. You didn't let... Oh, you could do that? Oh, there's a lot of stuff. I helped Alyssa. Yay. You didn't erase Kate's slate. Oh, that was Kate's slate. Shite. I didn't even know. You didn't water your plant. Oops. You didn't touch Dana's pregnancy test. Dana's pregnant? You didn't touch Victoria's photos. Good. You didn't write on a dirty RV. You let the bird die. What? A bird died? You didn't break Chloe's snow globe. Well, that's good. You left evidence while searching. I did? Ah, shite. You didn't read David's files. Okay. Ooh, this is the next episode. Ooh, yay. Out of time. Cool. All right, so that was Life is Strange episode 1. That was a lot of fun. I'm sorry if I was quiet a lot during the game. I just like to absorb the atmosphere. I try to be funny in some parts and just kind of like have fun with it, but I just really wanted to enjoy it. Because I love the art style. I love the soundtrack. Oh my gosh, it's so pretty. I love it so much. And I hope you guys enjoyed it too. I'm sorry about the last few seconds where my camera cut out when they were talking. My camera only records for 29 minutes at a time for each video. And then I have to like stop it and record it. So if it ever jumps in the middle of videos, that's why. I need to get like a freaking timer. Like a little clock timer so I can count how long I'm recording so I know when to stop the camera. And then restart it so I don't miss anything, and that doesn't happen. That's what happened with Undertale last time, too. I was recording for too long, and I forgot to turn my camera off and turn it back on again. So, it's really stupid. I need to get, like, an SD card or something for it. But, yeah, that was Life is Strange, Episode 1. I will get Episode 2 in a couple weeks since I get my next paycheck, and I get back from Iowa, because I'm going to Iowa. And, yeah, I'll be glad to play some more for you guys. But that was so much fun, and I love this game so much. It's so pretty, and it's so just... atmospheric, and I love it a lot. The only thing I don't like is the dialogue, which is kind of goofy and like cheesy, but it's so much fun to watch and play anyway. But thank you guys for joining me, and thank you for watching. And as always, stay determined like a boss. Ah, Flowey, your very best friend. Bye.